Something with animals. Do you like Chex Mix? Yes. I love the pretzel pieces in the Chex Mix. No, the bagel chips. The bagel chips. ¿Hablas español? Un poquito. I really don't understand how someone could do that. Like, it makes me so sad. I couldn't even swipe up to see it because, like, it makes me so upset. But the fact that we also, you know, the movie I just watched. If you've never seen this movie, you need, and you live in America, you need to watch it. Django. It's the most, like, it's an amazing movie, but it's so fucked up, and it honestly makes me, like, not hate white people, but I'm like, wow, you are all psychopaths. Like, I don't understand how we could have done that, not me, but people could have done that to another fucking person. It's like, it's really, really terrible. It's a crazy movie. You need to watch it. All the girls want to know, like, and work out would be so helpful. I'm surprised you're not gone to the zoo. You had turtles and donkeys and stuff on Schroder Farm. Oh yeah, I grew up on a farm, if you guys didn't know. And so I think that's why I love nature and animals so much. I had miniature donkeys and goats and chickens. I loved living there, and I'm sad that I don't live there anymore, but this is from 14 Karat. A farm, that's so cool. I used to drive a golf cart to school. It was the best thing ever, and take my dogs on golf cart rides and play in the pond. It was walk barefoot everywhere. It was the best thing in the world. This is from Nordstrom. I can't see the tag right now. Are you nice in real life? Yeah. I am. I promise you. My worst nightmare is for people to meet me in real life, but I know that's not me, but to, like, for me to be different than I am here, I'm very nice in person. People always used to think I was, like, a bitch, though, because I would be, like, kind of nervous to go up to people or stuff like that. And so that can come across bitchy, but I've been working on that because it's not that it's that I'm, like, insecure or nervous, you know? You know? I think that's what it is most of the time when people are, like, acting bitchy, is that they're just not.
Out here and, like, bike track.
Do you and Kimber still work at a Bandier? Yes. What's the age difference between you and your sister? Like, 4.5 years. But it doesn't even feel like that anymore. What are you doing tonight? I don't know. I always get ready early and, like, have nothing to do. Yeah. So. It's my astrology sign. I'm a Leo. I've matured so much in the past year. I feel like I've matured too fast, but. What mascara did you use? Tarte? I don't know what exactly it's called. What acne treatments do you use? I actually don't have anything right now. I was using the Mario Badescu or whatever spot treatment, but I ran out of it, and so I'm going to a new facial lady and hopefully gonna get good face recommendation products, because that's one thing, I don't know what to buy for my skin because I don't know exactly what kind of skin I have. So hopefully I'm gonna find a lot of good new products.
Guys.
I haven't been using anything and it's been driving me crazy that I can't like use spot treatment, but what's your opinion on the stereotype of people from Los Angeles? What's the stereotype that we're just like all trying to be actors and models and service level? There are a lot of people like that, but I think a lot of the people that are raised possibly in Los Angeles are a little bit different because they've seen people come and go and all of this, but honestly it's like I don't know. Take a probiotic. I have actually taken a probiotic, but I need to take more. I want to say hi to you at a party once, but I was afraid I embarrassed myself in front of all your friends and boyfriend. No! Come up to me anytime. I'm always super nice. Like, I'm the same as I am on here. My eyebrows are throwing me off too. Where's my shirt Where's my skirt from? I just got it at a vintage store. It's really, really tight, but your favorite place in your house? This couch, the cloud couch. Get YouTube music. So good. Free for 30 days and just $9.99 a month. Cancel anytime. Restrictions apply. Tea tree. I need to get some tea tree oil. Favorite vintage shops in LA? I've honestly been trying to find new ones, but Wasteland is just pretty expensive. American Vintage. I'm honestly looking for new flea markets because I hate buying things online. So overpriced, it's happening nowadays for really bad quality, and so I always love going to vintage stores because they have like the coolest finds.